went a-hunting the other night, just me and my gal without life. Man, the moon is so pretty and the air is so free, and I just couldn't help but to make hoopie, and I felt big. Yeah, man, had the neck a little too. Well, I was walking ahead and heard the snap, and there she lay in a big steel trap. She fell on the hill and she started to roll. She couldn't stop to save her soul. Twisting around and screwing about. Well, we started on, and we came to a bog. And to get across, we had to walk along. With halfway over and 1 foot slip, down in the mud, clean up to her hip, she fell. Oh, shucks, whoop it on up. When the wine goes in, the truth comes out. There's two more shots and I'll tell it all. Well, I got her out and I dried her off. She started to sneeze and cough, catching cold. Felt miserable. She looked at me like a cat would at the mice, and his teeth would rattle like a paradise, throwing 7 and 11. Well, we started on, my dog's a tree in a hollow log, and down she squatted like a big pool dog. With a hair on her nose, she grunted like a hog, and polecat sprayed her with a mess of fog. Boy, boy, what a odor. Had to put her in a barrel and bury her clothes and take her home that way, too. Cotton hose and brogan's shoes, she had powder on her nose, lipstick, rouge. The dress was made from flour sacks with the name of the flour was stamped on the back as in all kinds of brands. But it's cheap stuff and holy too. Well, we started home at the hour of 12. What happened to this old gal was hard to tell. Stockings down and the shoes on lace. She said, I come from a hunting race.